Hey all, it's Catfish Cameron, back here at Tingley Beach. It's 2 o'clock on a Thursday, so you know Tingley's gonna have some people at it, guys. Hopefully we're gonna catch. Got my worms this time, so I'm confident, guys. Let's get some fish. Alright guys, we're literally at the spot where the stocking truck pulls up and drops the trout, right here by the main road.
Finally got one. That's a nice rainbow, guys.
That's one of them blue rainbows, guys. Heck yeah. That's a good rainbow trout.
Guys, that's a nice rainbow right there. Guys, that's a nice rainbow. There he goes, right? Yeah, boom, that's a healthy one, guys.
It's all about the angle, guys. As soon as I had that rod standing up, we caught a fish.
Release, guys. Yep. Pretty sure he will.
It's one of them small little rainbows, guys. See if he'll release.
Oop, he's kicking, guys. So don't want to fall in the water, though. There goes that rainbow. Woo! Watch them right there.
That was number two, guys. They're hitting the one that's like way off the bottom. Nice rainbow, guys. The bike just activated all of a sudden. Number three, guys. Number three. Not half bad.
Nice little rainbow, guys. We'll see if she'll go. Catch and release kind of day. She goes off to the depths, guys.
Good towards sunlight. Alrighty, guys, we're getting ready to wrap it up. This place closes at sundown, but I know people stay a lot later. What the heck kind of bird is that? Close to the bottom because he ate the corn. That's a good trout, guys. It's a heavy one. Hey, y'all, this was Catfish Cameron down here at Tingley, guys. Trout are really biting here before sundown. This one ate corn. Let's see if we can release him, guys.
He's adjusting. Oop. As I was adjusting my pole, guys, there you go. Oh, he's bleeding good, too. Darn. Probably should have kept that one. Yeah, we'll see if he floats up.
Hey, y'all, this was Catfish Cameron down here at Tingley, guys. Trout are really biting here before sundown.